to neutral side action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. And down he goes at the 30. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game.
Tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. They get nice yardage on that one. Picked up a first down on that carry.
Yeah, a good job up front by the offensive line. They picked up some nice blocks to allow that back to get in there for some extra yardage.
Gains his way to the 49-yard line. 8 yards on the counter there.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Gives it right side. Makes it out to about the 40.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
Right back to the run game, and this time he's met immediately.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
From the 42-yard line, second down. Good outside run there.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll make it 35.
Wow, did you see that? I don't know how he got his hands up in time to knock that pass down.
So they're going to go for it here. Quick strike to the receiver. He's taken down at the 25-yard line. It's the ninth play of the drive.
Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. And he's tackled at the 13-yard line. It's the 11th play of the drive. Tackle around the 4-yard line. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and 1. The touchdown. Yeah. 6 on the board.
You give this kid a chance, he can get it done. That was a nice looking run.
He makes the PAT. So a 12-play, 72-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. So our score, 7-0. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's taken down at the 34. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Tailback. Got the corner. And he's tackled at the 44-yard line. From their own 44-yard line, it's first down. Nice run up the middle. It out to about the 43. From the 43-yard line, first down. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Receiver incomplete.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
And he's taken down right around the 24-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. Here's the 8th play of the series. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 12. The Rams running back, he was injured earlier. You see him down there on the sideline, and it looks like he's ready to get back in the game. A tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. 7-0, Wolfpack. This is the 9th play of this drive. Another run. Taken down as he works the left for a nice game. And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter. He fights forward to about the 7. They'll line it up again on 3rd down. Just throws this one away. The kick is up, and it sails through the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. to the 30. Brought down the 39-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
That brings up second and five.
It's second down, five to go.
Ball on their own 44.
Fires incomplete, knocked away.
It looked like the quarterback thought he had an open receiver there, but I don't think he saw the linebacker.
Receiver. Tackle made around the 30-yard line. And that's the way you're supposed to play pitch and catch.
Absolutely. You know, this wide receiver is a difference maker. He's one of those players that has a chance to go the distance every time you get him the ball.
From the 30-yard line, first down. Defensive lineman that got a hold of him there.
You're not going to break many tackles when this guy gets his hands on you.
They'll bring him down right around the 36-yard line. So another third down here, and this time it's third and long. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts. You know, this is just amazing. You spend 6 days planning as a defensive coordinator for one guy, and then you get the other quarterback. So now what happens? Try to change the field position with his kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Second down and five. Ball on the 25. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. It to the 37. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 37. He gets it again and he finds an opening. He's at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. No problem finding running room today. That makes it 100 yards.
What you like is how clever he is at allowing the play to take shape before he makes his move. That shows vision and maturity.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a three-point lead with this extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. A four-play, 79-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
You know, you always prepare your offense to think that we're going to have some success. But these guys got to be coming over the sidelines after touchdown after touchdown saying, man, I didn't expect it to be this easy.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's pushed out of bounds around the 35-yard line. Well, it's always fun to be part of a defensive battle. That's certainly what we have right now.
Yeah, give credit to both of these defenses. I mean, they're playing with a lot of energy, and I think they're doing a nice job up front at the line of scrimmage. And at this point, they're not giving either of these offenses a chance to make a play.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And they make the stop around the 43-yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds. From the 42-yard line, it's first down.
Three down. Mark four.
First down, Graham. Catches it. Brought down at the 22-yard line. They went back to the same play that time.
Yeah, you're right. Same play as the one before, and they got a good completion and a nice gain.
From the 22-yard line, first down. Throws it in a hurry, and down he goes at about the 17-yard line. The offense calls a timeout, and now they've only got one remaining. The 10, a huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Quick pass, and he's right there to knock it away. The Rams saw one of their top players going down earlier, but it looks like he's going to be able to get back in there. Up the middle for a nice game. Zips it to his receiver. Touchdown. He fired it out to his wide receiver, who made the grab and got the score.
When this guy's got time to throw, he makes the defense pay. Boy, that's a big play and a big touchdown for the offense. But the one thing that that play requires is time. The quarterback had time to make a decision to eventually make that long throw for the touchdown. The defense has got to do a much better job of getting pressure on the quarterback and not allowing him to sit back there and make those throws.
The ruling on the field will stand. He caught it.
The only thing left to say about this play is that was an excellent catch.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Right, this has been a great game to watch. A lot of competitive spirit out there. The offenses seem to be going up and down the field. Back and forth we go. I think the winner will be which defense can make that pivotal stop to secure a victory. It's early in this game, so the defense can still have an opportunity to make some adjustments. But if things don't turn around in a hurry, it's really going to start to affect the psyche of that defensive line.
Dumps it out left of the running back. He's taken down at the 40. The Rams taking their first time out of the half. From their own 40-yard line, first down. 3-yard line.
That's pretty impressive. Accuracy is important, but just as important is having receivers that can make plays.
Here we go, here we go.
Complete, brought down, nothing doing. He steps out at the 37. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. They'll spread the field with five wide. And he's level at the 31. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Fires quick. He's got another one. He's knocked out of bounds. Right around the 20. So they decide to bring the kicker out to try to get 3 points before the half ends. Kicks up, and the field goal is good. We've played a half. The Wolfpack lead, 14-13.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like that it's going to be a great second half, and boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nestler and Herb Street to get this game.
But you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this game. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us. And more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nestler. Does it get any better?
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio. The best seat in the house belongs to Brad Nestler and Kirk Herbstreit.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. And he got all of this one. Great kick. Kirk, you and I like seeing points. We're seeing points in this third quarter. This has been fun.
And I think it's going to continue, Brad. I think the adjustments that were made at halftime have allowed these quarterbacks to go out and really be able to take command of how they want to attack each defense. It's going to come down to that final drive.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Got the corner. And they push him out at the 43. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line. Tackle right around the 42-yard line. Down and they need to get it inside the 47. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Got a man in and out of his hands. He's tackled at the 35-yard line. It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. Here's the give. He's tackled right at the 50-yard line. From the 50, it's first down. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 36. Setting up play action. Pocket holds. Throws complete, and he's hit right away.
Third down.
He's at the 20, and he's taken down at the 14-yard line. From the 14-yard line, first down. Gets out to around the 6.
That makes it second and 2.
Guys have the capability to gain solid, consistent yardage. They have to regroup, come out a bit more motivated next time.
Here's the 8th play of the series. It looks like he's a little bit short of the first.
Well, the quarterback should have known better than to throw that pass. At least give the receiver time to get past the first down line before you throw it.
So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. And he stops short on the first down. The offense couldn't convert, and that's going to cost him the possession.
Now, the offense looked like they wanted to bounce the ball to the outside. This defense just has too much speed. It did a good job of shutting off the edge and preventing the ball carrier from getting to the first down.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. They'll knock him down for a loss.
The defense got a great push and blew that play up well behind the line of scrimmage.
Second down. Defense will be digging in here as they're inside their own 5. He lost the ball. The offense scoops it. Tackle made at the 10. He makes it to the 38-yard line. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. He's at the 30.
There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down.
From the 26-yard line, first down. They'll bring him down around the 13-yard line.
The offensive lineman played that one perfectly, giving the tailback plenty of space to work with, and he took advantage of it.
About 6 yards.
That'll bring up second and three.
So at the end of three, the Wolfpack lead 14-13. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
It's first down. They'll be looking for 6 points here. Defense and their short yardage package.
The defense was able to get really good penetration and drop him short of the line of scrimmage.
He had great blocking up front on that play.
He makes the PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Hit immediately.
Love to watch quarterbacks on third down. You just kind of see where they are as far as their psyche and their approach to the game. Just another big third down. He was able to sit back, evaluate the defense, had just enough time to be able to make the throw. They pick up the first down, they get a new set of downs.
He's at midfield. And they make the stop at the 38. From the 38-yard line, it's first down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Tackled right away. From the 15-yard line, first down.
Just under three to go in regulation. Gets to about the 14-yard line. And he gets a yard on the run.
And that was the sophomore linebacker there who was able to get in and make that tackle.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Pushed out of bounds, right around the 10-yard line. Third down again.
Man left, man left. Three down. I got number 18. I got some 18.
They bring him down.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
It's up, and he got it. There's not enough time for them to make a defensive stop, so they'll try the onside kick. This back's had a good day on the ground, Kirk.
Yeah, he sure is, Brad. And the thing that really impresses me is his ability to make the first guy miss. Anytime you can make that guy miss, it allows you to turn a routine play into a big play.
Even though he's had all of this success running the ball, his team is still behind. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ballgame. There are five wide receivers split out, the quarterback in the gun. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. From the 44-yard line, first down. Just under two to go in the game. He goes out of bounds, right around the 36-yard line. Hit out of bounds at the 33-yard line. So he found his receiver for the first down.
Since he only needed a few yards, the little dump-off pass worked to perfection.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. Goes quickly, and it's almost intercepted.
That makes it second and 10.
Looks middle, got his back. He's taken down around the 20-yard line. From the 20-yard line, it's first down. And down he goes around the 7-yard line. Second down, goal to go. Ball on the 2-yard line. They're crowding the line. They bring him down in the backfield. The Rams taking their first time out of the half. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. We have less than a minute to go. Brought down just outside the goal line. 1 yard on the play.
Doesn't look like this defense is going to let them beat them with the deep passes. so they'll allow those short completions to the tight end.
And this is the ball game right here. Dives, and he's down.
I'm not sure the offense had much of a choice here. It was a pretty short conversion. The defense just made a good play.
You really can't say enough about this defense. Fourth and short, and they really showed up on that play. Inside handoff. Gets out to around the 9. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. He gets out to about the 12-yard line. To the 20. He's out to the 30. And they finally tackle him at the 43-yard line. It's final. A close one to the very end. 21-16, Wolfpack. So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.